boost of confidence. Oh! Oh, these things! Oh boy, this is, looks like it's gonna be what I think it's gonna be.
Apparently, you feel you don't need an advanced degree in robotics to operate that.
I mean,
it's the compression platform again. Remember that you need a dramatic mass change, right?
That.
I suppose you could see how I got that one up there. He's always been a fan of the compression platforms.
I can understand. They are kind of fun. Hey, there we go. That works. Oh boy. This is just what I wanted to be doing. Haven't had any platforming issues in this game. No, no. I'm never sarcastic.
What's that saying about daylight savings time? Fall back, spring forward?
Yep, spring forward, fall back. I did hit E on that, just so people are aware. I did actually do what I was supposed
to. Personally, I think daylight savings is absolutely useless and ludicrous, right?
So kids can make it on the school bus. I believe that would knock me off. Boy, I gotta do all that again. I'm just gonna cut this out, I guess. Nothing funny's happened all episode. Oh, come on! Really don't like this puzzle. Back up! You are not going down at all. hate this kind of puzzle. Dang it! Nope. Goodbye.
You've got to be kidding me. Gum? Ugh. There's some on my shoe.
It's a pocket dimension. What are you thinking? Are we done now? Surely we're reaching the end of this one.
This area is extremely flooded. What's going on here?
Oh boy, science juice flooding.
It appears you'll need to get the dolly device to activate somehow. Have you checked behind the door in the first room? Oh, kids these days, so unthorough.
Hey, I just wanted to see what was up here. Shut up. I'm not 100% sure. Oh. You're getting the door. Sorry, Desmond. Carry on.
Thank you.
There we go. Drowned.
I find the amount of flooding here fairly disconcerting. Oh, come on! Almost had that. That could have been much, much worse.
Yeah, you know, I only died four times.
Once I traveled back to a time when people were more refined, classier even. Top hats and monocles and all that. Of course, we found that people only looked classier. A lack of running water and proper hygiene meant that everyone smelled terrible.
Of course. What's funny is we look worse and smell worse. So there's that.
You know, the best part about traveling in the future is coming back with the clothes and going to sci-fi conventions. You know, in the future, they still don't have flying cars. I'll have to add that to my list of inventions that I must construct when I get out of wherever I am right now.
I have this great idea of time travel. If you go back into the past, you can't interact with the past. And if you go into the future, you can interact with it, but nothing you bring back in the future can interact with the past. Like, it doesn't even exist. Catch and release. We gotta find a Peridot in here? Oh, sorry. Goody.
Ah, yes! There's an electric converter up there. Ike has very interesting nutritional requirements. Steel ball bearings, asparagus, uranium-235. Whatever he has a craving for, I suppose.
That is terrifying. Please don't ever do that again. Done with this second phase of the game already. I want to move to the third one, and I'm kind of a little short-tempered. That's the only person I can really pin my whine ass on. What's supposed to be going on in this puzzle? I heard a dolphin. Oh. That can't be, can it? Seeing nothing else. Guess that's it. Get back to this puzzle some other time, eh? Kinda too frustrated to keep playing tonight. that's the case, I'll see you all next time. Later, peeps.